pictures of Mom Edith in my mind and in my heart. One of them is of her being the earthly mother. I always remember the feast that she laid out on her table from when I was visiting her with my family in tow from Hingoog City to when I had grown up and struggling to be a writer, a struggle that is continuing to this day. Her table always had pot roast and potato salad, which I tried to do when I entertained. Mom Edith always had a bag of sandwiches prepared for us as we set out for home.